Jim Clark's respect for law enforcement has helped inspire his community service in a unique way. He's provided 20 renovation projects for the LMPD's canine kennels and mounted patrol stables.
In all, it's estimated his donated time and materials have exceeded $200,000. He's also provided much-needed work for the Metro Parks Department, the Kentucky Humane Society, and Operation Military Cheer. Meet Jim Clark.
I know you love animals. Why did you head to the LMPD kennels and the mounted police stables?
My dad's actually an officer in Chicago, so I've got a lot of sympathy towards the police officers. But I think that one came about with Gretchen, who's my wonderful assistant at Bone Dry, made a phone call. We were looking for something to do during the holiday season, and she came in contact with Lieutenant Asaf and Troy Pitcock down at the Louisville Metro Police Foundation, and asked if we would jump in and do a small project for them. And once we got down there, lo and behold, 2 years later, we were part of the family. We had tackled, I think, a total of 10 projects for them. And once again, once you get into that environment, you see actually what you're doing and what it does for people. It's just amazing. It's addicting. And it's kind of funny because I'll catch wind of it. That's something that needs to be done. And I like to stay behind the scenes. I'm not very good in the public eye. I've got some very talented and wonderful people that handle that for me. But once we find a project like that and we get involved in it, it's just amazing how much escalates from that. There's just so much that needs to be done out there. And so often you see people, ask for this or want that. And our philosophy